I take it you got Robin Moore's archive decrypted?
We did. The Symposium wanted it. They pursued. But Moore knew the Symposium. So the Symposium...
I see where...
Yes! Data...
Breathe.
Wait, what does the Auspex do?
Anything about that guy?
Hey, you know I'm kind of number one when it comes to long.
Where are you going with it?
You learn certain.
Don't tell me something.
Commander.
Why, niece?
Think about it.
I'm going to pretend.
Good thinking.
I don't think you do.
Am I gonna?
I doubt it.
Maybe if I.
Only if you see me.
Copy that. I'm.
And do not. That
library
would still be.
I was picked to help guide you to the Auspex. Well, technically I volunteered, and Errol said, that's appropriate. And Sumner said, whatever. So you get me. Anyway, you're not far from where the Auspex is supposed to be. On that way? Even if they do, there'll be no match for you.
I appreciate the vote of confidence.
Anytime. This is it. Moore writes that he hit the Auspex between spaces. To reveal it requires modulation of spatial qualities.
Right.
Yeah, of course. Hey, do you have a transmitter in your jab? I need you to stick it on the ground. Okay, transmitter's in a good spot. If I'm reading this right, emitting a signal tuned to Moore's numbers should reveal the Auspex.
Thank you.
Not good. Someone needs to stabilize him quickly. Tricky to get it back safely, but I'm sure you'll manage. Problem? We're being attacked. It's probably the symposium again. They've set down traps and explosives. We can't get to you. You have to keep going. Head toward Fort Tarsus. And we were hoping it would be a nice stroll all the way back. I have good news. And bad news. Good news is you're awesome and you're doing great. Bad news is the Auspex isn't. It's volatile and getting worse.
You couldn't have just said that to start.
Why, I like to put a positive spin on things.
Maddie, there's no way to spin. You're holding an unstable shaper relic.
Just keep going. I need to think about what we can do. disturbance in your general vicinity. Energy imbalances, chaos pockets, that sort of thing.
Elementals?
That too. That's good though. It means it's working. Extrapolating from the rate of decay, somewhere between 2 minutes and 4 months.
Ready?
We just have to keep it safe. Where's the Auspex? Still safe?
Yes, Maddie!
Don't stray too far!
I know what I'm doing!
Take it.
Yeah.
something!
She said, we have a containment device ready. Once it's stable, we'll figure out what it does.
1 minute? You can't even take a dump in 1 minute.
It kept Moore one step ahead of the symposium, and he stashed it away. He must have known they'd get him once he did that, but he did it anyway. Hero.
Are you talking about the aspects? What does it actually do?
It reads the surrounding environment and calculates possible outcomes.
It predicts the future.
It predicts possible futures.
If you consider 1 minute from now to be the future, which I don't.
The greater the range, the greater the number of possibilities. Nothing can do that.
Do you know how to access this power?
Not yet, but we're investigating.
What about the symposium? Did you hear what their agent said? They're here, in the fort.
We heard.
There's nothing to be done about it now. We can't give up our work.
Besides, you're here. We know we can call on you for help.
Just be careful and keep in touch. I want to see how this develops.
You're always the first to know.